DarkfallenAngel in the track. This one's called Two Moms Are Fighting Over Me Right Now. This is crazy, wow. Goddamn, now I feel the claws on the scratching now. On my motherfucking mind, she wants to get out and kill my other mama's son. My other mama is an angel, and the other one in my mind is a demon, wants to let it out, son. Here we go again, the life clock going again. The flashbacks hitting me like a fucking trend. I feel my mind going crazy, crazy, crazy again. Here we go, ding, ding, round one, go. Go, it's time to go and get this fucking fight over. I can't take it no more, yo. The day clock, the life clock, going, going, going again. I hear it again. Yeah, my mama wants to sit there and blame me for the reason that she dies. Oh, no care. Yeah, that's what she wants to tell me. She wants to say I'm the reason that she wants to die today. Man, my other mama, my demon mama says, oh, well, she never was right for you for the wealth. She's always stressing you. She's always making it sound like she is the reason that she wants to be hellbound. Then my angel mama says, no, I do love you. But then she gets to the point she wants to bitch all the time and tell me that she needs me for the fucking rhyme. Then she wants to blame me while my other daddy died. What? Then she wants to sit there and say, I hope you are happy and put it on your shoulders. Hey, you ruined my Christmas. You ruined my Thanksgiving. Cause I wanna get rid of another cat. Man, fuck that shit. My demon mama says, fuck that bitch. She's always gonna talk that shit to you. Cause she can't be an independent woman. Get on her fucking leg and do the shit for herself. Cause she wants to kick you out, baby. Girl, realize that I am here. I'm your only demon mama that always shows no fear, no problem, no stress. That's what I do with my bulletproof vest. Then it goes back to the rest. It goes back to the angel mom that's making my life hell. Wants to pick on me for everything. Well, that she wants to sit there and bitch at me. Make me feel like I don't do enough for thee. How the fuck do I don't do anything for you? Every time I do, I feel like I'm not enough for you. Then my demon mom comes around, says, fuck that bitch, she just might as well lay in a fucking ditch. She's always making your life hell. You're 30 years old. You need to get back on your fucking own. If she wants to be like this to you, oh well, it's time for you to grow up and spread your wings well. Then my angel mom telling me, I'm sorry, I love you. You already know, yeah, that's true. But you're gonna make me cry. You already broke me. I hope you're fucking happy. Then she wants to turn around. Then my demon mama says, no, let her rest, let her go to die. Let her be alone for the fucking lie. If she wants to keep on ruining you, stay alive. Always hold your head high. Never give up, lie. You gotta keep going, don't let that angel bring, or let the angel mama bring you down. Rise up, baby girl, you the ashes of Phoenix. You're the Phoenix firefox. You never burn down. You are riding for the rocks. You're always flying over, always picking yourself up, always dealing with the shit every time. What? Then the angel wings come back to her. She's just telling me now, that angel mama telling me, bow down to me now. This is my house now.